Shiori, there's a lot of things I want to tell you. But even though I now have my voice back, I still find these things hard to say. When we were little, you always defended me. You even took on a curse in my place. Then you left me, and I was here alone. I felt empty, desolate, like I was in the middle of the desert, dying of thirst, and there was no water for miles. I thought I just missed my friend. I only recently found it to be more than that. Shiori, you mean everything to me. When you came back to the museum and you had no memory, my heart was broken. I knew you were in danger once again, but you didn't. After hearing your parents had died, how could I turn you away? I just wanted to protect you. Even if I seemed a little rude in doing so, I should have known you were too stubborn. You've always been that way. I guess what I really want to say, now that we're both safe and you're out of danger's way, is Shiori, I love you.